I shall lead my clan through these chaotic times.
Through the valiant efforts of the Imperial and Volunteer Forces, Zhang Xiao, founder of the Way of Peace, is defeated. The Yellow Turban Rebellion is ended. But the longed-for peace did not return. At the capital of Luoyang, the eunuchs faced off against a faction made up of the relatives of the Emperor. Using this as an excuse, Yuan Chao and others raid the Imperial Palace, killing the eunuchs. Under cover of this confusion, Dong Zhuo of Xilian leads his forces to the capital. He seizes control of the Emperor, appoints himself Prime Minister, and proceeds to take control and to tyrannize the country. The lords soon began to feel themselves in danger.
Something about Lord Cao Chu's forces. I remember, they've split up.
Right then. We'd better follow quickly.
Something about Lord...
Dong Zhuo's troops.
I'm just another soldier making my way. Lord Dong Zhuo leads the times now, clearly. He's doing whatever he likes in the capital. He was just a lowly official once, too, dragging himself up from that. Can I hope for luck like that?
Excuse me.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Welcome, welcome! Do please come again.
Head east from Luoyang, and you'll come across a mountain called Mount Song. Climb to the top, and you may find something interesting. Head east from Luo. They say that Dong Zhuo is a real.
You there? Yes. Thank you.
Do you have a moment? Thank you. Do you have a moment? Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
You there? Thank you. You there? Thank you.
I'll be here if you need me.
Get on in here! Come again!
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Oh. Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
Ever since Dong Zhuo seized control of the Emperor, Luo Yang has been embroiled in chaos. This used to be such a magnificent town. They say that Dong Zhuo's are real.
I've got some great stuff here.
I appreciate your business.
What can I get for you?
Be supporting you.
saved me.
My daughter went out to spend the day writing poetry, but she hasn't. I told her not to go too far.
See you.